Hello, ladies and gentlemen. As you all know, this is another session for Affinity Connect. This is another episode, another day with one of the biggest filmmakers from the east side of this country, Sierra Leone. It's no less a person. Please, sir, can you introduce yourself?
My name is Mohammed Justice Bella Sintaroli. From Kenema, stroke marketer, director of the Justice Film Productions, and marketer of Sierra Leone Film.
Okay, guys, as you can see, we have different Sierra Leonean movies. We have here Konya, the movie of the late man. We have Tears of the Ghost. We have Nyagwa. We have so many movies here, so many Sierra Leonean movies. This is Dirty Politics, Khadija, The Act of Love. We have so many Sierra Leonean movies and some other movies cut across the country. So, can you tell the audience about the challenges that you are facing presently in terms of marketing Sierra Leonean movies?
One of the challenges is that people love to watch Sierra Leone film, but we have problems with some of these our fellow directors and producers, those that produce these Sierra Leone films, because the customer are in need of them, but how for them to get it is a problem. So those are some of the biggest challenges, because every day people are coming here asking for Sierra Leone film, you know, but you know, we don't have that large amount of Sierra Leone film or that large amount of producing Sierra Leone film. So these are one of the challenges I'm facing among customers and also the people that are really in need of Sierra Leone film. And people are appreciating Sierra Leone film because of our brothers and sisters now are trying, you know, some are saying, you know, Sierra Leone is one of the best way of producing film now. So like by not having it to go and watch, that's a big challenge, because every day I facing this question a lot, you know, like the other countries wherein they produce every day we see their copies, you know, we see their CDs, talk of the seasons, all those people. But in Sierra Leone now, our fans and our viewers are in need of our CDs, but how can they get it? This is our problem, and this is the biggest challenge I'm having as a marketer and as a producer as well.
Okay, you want to tell the audience, people outside here, that Sierra Leoneans have started appreciating Sierra Leonean movies, but the problem is we are facing presently is the producing, and producers are not producing movies for their fans or viewers. This is too bad. This is too bad for this industry.
Sure.
It's too bad for everybody.
Sure.
But what message do you have for directors and producers who are afraid to release their movies?
On a very serious note, people are appreciating our movie now, you know. Let me say 80 to 70% of Sierra Leoneans are appreciating our films, our works, you know. But the issue that we have with us now is how can they, this particular product reach to their footstep, you know. So I'm here to encourage all directors, producers, let us start to produce our films, and let these films try to reach to our customers' footsteps, you know, by taking them to some of these shops and some of these marketers like me, which I'm here always trying to meet with some directors and producers to see how best I can produce and how best I can market some of these films, you know, because our customers are in need of them. But if they don't have it, you know, they will started used to these seasons. But if the moment they want these Sierra Leone movies, they have it, you know, they will purely keep on watching our movie, and they purely want to support us in this particular life. So this is my courage to directors and producers. Let's start to produce and let's start to release these films. Let people view them and let's have support from our fans.
Okay, thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Okay, yeah. Nice avenue, guys. As you can see, this is one of This is one of Sierra Leone's fastest growing marketer. He based at Sombo Street, Kenemas, to be specific. The office of the Kenema Justice Film Production, blah blah blah. We do film acting and directing, cover program, just watch. Nice to have him. Guys, don't forget this is Affinity Production. We are here to give you nothing but the best in entertainment.